taught you guys, well, first we started with the styling for the girls with the swivel steps. We talked about how you twist both knees to the right off of your left just before you step onto your right. You twist off your right just before you step onto your left for your counts of one, two of a swing out. Then we did a couple swing outs, one, two, three, four, five, six, drift full step, one, two, five, six, triple. Then we taught you guys how to do the around the world of points. He's going to keep you a little closer and a little bit more angled here.
Let's switch places as well.
Three, four, as he brings his hand up. Then on the five, he sends me under the arm at the same time that he turns the opposite direction. And as soon as this arm is up over my head, that's count five. On count six, he brings his arm and spins it through. I go for my second turn, seven and eight. Now you could just bring her across for a simple dip, cross step.